नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वन्दितो दिव्यरूपं भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानं गंगा तरंग रमणीय जटाकलापं गौरी निरंतर विभूषित बाह भागम नारायणो प्रियमनंग मदापहारम वाराणसी पुरपति भज विश्वनाथम वागीश जुष्व वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्व च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदय संवित् त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे हरिरेव सदाराध्य सर्वदेवेश्वरेश्वरः इतरे ब्रह्मरुद्राध्यानावज्ञया कदाचन हरिरेव सदाराध्य सर्वदेवेश्वरेश्वर इतरे ब्रह्मरुद्राध्यानावज्ञया कदाचन गौरी गोष्ठीपति शिष्य भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी नगर प्रभुपाद परमहंस जगद्गुरु सेड दैट भक्ति दिस वर्ड भक्ति दिस टर्म इज ओनली एप्लीकेबल फॉर हरि भगवान हरि गौरी गोष्ठीपति शिष्य भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी नगर प्रभुपाद परमहंस जगद्गुरु सेड दैट भक्ति दिस टर्म दिस वर्ड is only applicable for Hari. Bhagavan, Vishnu in general, but specially Krishna. In general, we say Bhagavan Vishnu, but very specially we like to speak about Krishna. Because only with Bhagavan Sri Krishna, Nandanandan Krishna, only with Bhagavan Nandanandan Krishna, it is possible to exchange all different kind of rasas. But with Narayan, Ramchandra, we cannot exchange all rasa. We cannot exchange. Only it is possible with Bhagavan Sri Krishna. So this is more practical to do Krishna Bhajan, and bhakti is a word is only applicable for Hari in general and very specially Krishna. Bhagavan Vishnu is not our order supplier. Rather, he is the Prabhu of all order supplier. Prabhupada speaking, Bhagavan Vishnu is surely not our order supplier. Rather, is the Prabhu of all order supplier. Vishnu is only worshipable. Bhakti, this word is only applicable for Vishnu and more specially for Krishna, for we Gauriyas. For other demigods, this word bhakti is not applicable. Kali bhakti, Durga bhakti, Ganesh bhakti, this is not applicable. Bhakti is the only word which is which is such a word, which is only applicable for Vishnu, Bhagavan. So, we know some group always worshipping Pancho Upasanak. They are doing Pancho Upasak. Follow. Vishnu, Ganesh, Shiv, Durga, Surya. These are Pancho Upasak. Prabhupada speaking, those Pancho Upasak, they are not actually Vaishnava. They deserve the claim that they are Vaishnava, but actually they are not Vaishnava. Panchopasak is not actually Vaishnava. Panchopasak and those who are worshipping other demigods, they are always expecting dharma, artha, kam, mokho, all different kind of demands they have in their life. But Bhagavan, Bhakti or Bhakto, they are in the same level. Bhagavan, Bhakti and Bhakta, they are on the same level, same tune. And Bhakti is the only way through which we can get in connection with Bhagavan. Follow. It is written in Chaitanya Chaitamito, Ekla Ishar Krishna Arsha Bhitto Jare Joiche Nachais Toiche Kare Nitto. Only and only Bhagavan Sri Krishna Nandanan is Ishwar, Ishwara Paramakrishna Sachidanda Vigra, Anadiradi Govinda Sarvakarana Karan, and all the rest, they are all servant. And according to the indication of Krishna, gesture of Krishna, everybody dancing. We know Sriman Mahaprabhu, in course of discussing Bhagavad Katha, Hari Katha with Venkat Bhatto, Mahaprabhu wanted to ask that why Lakshmi Devi not getting the chance to participate in Rasa Leela. Then Venkat Bhatto speaking, well, Lakshmi Devi is Radharani, all same, and Narayan is Krishna, so what problem? Why you are speaking this way? Mahaprabhu giving answer, well, I know. Who is Narayan? Krishna is Narayan. Narayan is Krishna. And Lakshmi Devi is, and Radharani is non-different. But still, there is some speciality regarding Rasa Tattva. That we should understand. Siddhanta Tahastu Abhede Opi, Siddhanta Tahastu Abhede Opi, Si Isho Krishna Sarupayo, Rasena Utkishate Krishna Esam Rasasthiti. Their discussion took place, Mahaprabhu speaking, Krishna and Narayan all same, okay. Deeparchireva dasantaram abhupetta deepayate vibhittu hetu samana dharma. It's okay, but still there is difference. Havoc difference. Because regarding Rasa Tattva, Krishna has some speciality, I already told. All different kind of rasa we can exchange with Krishna according to our position. But with Narayan, you cannot exchange all rasa. With Rama, it is not possible. With only Krishna, it is possible. Exchange all rasa. Chanto, Dasya, Shakho, Vatsallo, Madhur. And Madhur also, they are different. Shakya, Parakya, Parakya, different kind of division are there. So surely there is different. So, All 60 qualities are there in Narayan, but specially 4 qualities are only reserved for Krishna, Nanda Nandan Krishna. Follow, only reserved. Rupa Madhuri, Guna Madhuri, Leela Madhuri, Venu Madhuri, only and only reserved by Krishna. No Narayan, nothing, nobody can. Ram, nobody. There is a speciality regarding Rasatattva. So, we know that Gopu Kumar, why feeling dissatisfaction? We know, yesterday we already discussed that Gopu Kumar, his Ishtadev is Madan Gopal. His Ishtadev is Madan Gopal. He is always busy with Madan Gopal Seva. Ishtadev. He likes to see Madan Gopal inside Vrindavan with all paraphernalia, gop gopi samannitam. Cow, go matas. But Gopu Kumar now in Vaikuntha Jagat, Vaikuntha planet, there is no possibility that he can get the scope to play with Madan Gopal in Vrindavan forest, because it is Vrindavan, it is not Vrindavan, it is Vaikuntha. That's why, though we know Vaikuntha is such a plane where nobody never can have any dissatisfaction, it's a perfect place, no hesitation, no shortage, all complete here. Even one dust particle from Vaikuntha Jagat is complete itself. Whereas Gopu Kumar not feeling complete satisfaction because he is always like to take darshan of Madan Gopal, his Ishtadev, he like to embrace him, kiss him, play with him, but that scope is very rare here, impossible. That's why actually Vaikuntha plane is very nice, there cannot be any dissatisfaction, impossible. Still, it is not actually dissatisfaction, still dissatisfaction. Because Gopu Kumar like to play with Madan Gopal, his Ishtadev, but he is not getting scope. But since Madan Gopal and Narayan in Vaikuntha Jagat are all same, that's why sometime giving consolation to his mind, well, there is Vaikuntha Jagat, nothing can be more than Vaikuntha Jagat. It is the highest altitude a jiva can attain in his bhajan life. But still, he is not going to take darshan of his Ishtadev. So, athapi asyam brajo shukshmayam prabhum sa parivarakam biharantam tatha nekshet khiddate smeti manmanah. You can remember Mary Kirtan. We can also remember the mood of Radharani. When Srimati Radharani went to Kurukshetra to meet with his Krishna, but still we can find Radharani is not satisfied there. I am giving this example because you know where Bhagavan Sri Krishna staying. Where Bhagavan Sri Krishna is staying, it is Vaikuntha. So if Bhagavan Sri Krishna reach there in Kurukshetra, now at present is Vaikuntha, because Bhagavan Sri Krishna Balaram is there. But Srimati Radharani is not completely satisfied. So he is very happy to meet with Krishna, but this also one kind of pain, because he is going to meet for some time, after that again cannot see Krishna. That's why. There one remark, I like to remind you, Srimati Radharani, she started speaking to Krishna. Anir hidvai mun, mor mun bindavon, mone bone ek kori mani. I know you cannot understand as Bengali, but still you try to hear. Only hear. Anir hidvai mun, anir hidvai mun, mor mun bindavon, mone bone ek kori mani. Taha tomar charanod doy, jodi karav udoy, tobe tomar purno kipamani. Srimati Radharani is speaking that for other people, for others, what is there in the mind? Anihidayaman. What is there in heart and mind? But my heart and mind all covering Vrindavan. My heart and mind all Vrindavan. Mone mone ek koriman. More mon Vrindavan. My mind is only Vrindavan. And my heart and mind are parallel, all same. If there, I know you are going to meet me here, giving me consolation, but I am not feeling satisfaction, because here elephant, horse, all Kshatriya people all around, no forest, nothing. Here, all shouting all around, you know. So I am not getting complete satisfaction. If you can come to Vrindavan, if you can come to Vrindavan to play with me, or Gopikas, then I can think it is your absolute kippa. Anir hidvai mon, mor mon Vrindavan, mone bone ek kori mani. Taha tomar charanod doy, jodi korav udoy, tobe tomar purno kipa mani. This is Srimati Radharani speaking. Srimati Radharani and Bhagavan Sri Krishna non-different from each other. And I already told, Bhagavan Sri Krishna is predominating absolute, Srimati Radharani also Bhagavan, predominated absolute. And predominated absolute is more important than predominating absolute. If Srimati Radharani is going to pass this kind of remark, then you can also pass, you can also ask me that when Bhagavan Sri Krishna is there, why Radharani not speaking, feeling complete satisfaction? It is due to rasa. Those Brajavasis, especially Gopikas, Srimati Radharani, they cannot bear any shortage of rasa like this. They like to feel the same, Nanda Nandan Krishna. They are in Vrindavan, they like to get Krishna. They don't like to see Krishna there in Kurukshetra here, there. Because here is actually Bhagavan putting peacock feather on head. There is a turban, nice. And here all dressing is like coward boys. Their dressing is like Kshatriya, king. Kingly arrangement. Srimati Radharani is the guru of Krishna. At the same time, Srimati Radharani is the guru of all Niskinchan, Gauriya devotees, those who are following Rupanugodhara. So, by watching by watching, by feeling that dissatisfaction inside the heart of Gopakumar because of his demand. He liked to see Madan Gopal. But here is Narayana Lakshmi. So we know yesterday we discussed by watching, by feeling this Bhaktavatsal Bhagavan, he took the form of Nandanandan Krishna and Lakshmi Devi took the form of Radharani and all, and Dharati Prithivi Devi took the form of Chandavali and all the rest of his, you know, Sevak, they took the form of covered boys, bajar. But still, Gopakumar liked to see Krishna and his total paraphernalia. He liked to see Madan Gopal inside Vrindavan. In Vaikuntha, though Bhagavan going to give darshan in this form, but still that kind of enjoyment is impossible. That's why as per Gauriya Siddhanta, Sri Nath Chakravarti wrote the Siddhanta Vichar of Sriman Mahaprabhu, Aradya Bhagavan Bhajajustanayas Tadhyama Vrindavanam Ramma Kachit Upasana Brajabhada Vargena Jakalpita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanam Amalam Pima Pumartha Mahano Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhur Matam Idam Tatradharanapara. This is the Siddhanta Vichar and feeling of Sriman Mahaprabhu. We Gauriyas are very much interested about it. So now the question is that Gopakumar, he want to see his Ishtadev playing inside Vrindavan with full complete tool up, all his parshad, everything, but he cannot get this kind of scope here in Vaikuntha. Tathapi asyam brajakshnayam prabhum sa parivarakam biharantam tatha nekshe khiddate smeti manmanaha. Gopakumar giving this all detailed information to the Mathur Vipra, all what about what all happened before when he went there in Vaikuntha Jagat. Gopakumar speaking to that, to his disciple, I mean Mathur Brahman, that sometime Bhagavan Bhaktavatsal to give satisfaction to his devotees, those who are having this kind of rasa bhava, kadapi tatropavaneshu lilaya tatha lasantyam nichitesu gogane pashyami amam karhi opi purvavasthitam nijasane sa prabhuvat cha sarvatha. Sometime Bhagavan out of his sporting mood, sometime Bhagavan Narayan out of his sporting mood used to go to a sub forest, because in Vaikuntha there is no forest. Forest is there in Vrindavan. So anyway, sub forest, Bhagavan used to go to different sub forest to do Gocharan Leela, sometime to give satisfaction to devotees having this kind of rasa feeling. And sometime Bhagavan used to sit in his throne, Singhasan. And sometime he used to, and sometime Bhagavan used to expose him, and sometime Bhagavan used to expose him just like my Prabhu, so that I cannot feel any pain inside. But still, Vaikuntha is Vaikuntha and Vrindavan is Vrindavan. How we can compare? So, anyway, I used to think that He is my Parameshwar. Ami Prabhu ke Parameshwar again, I used to think Him. And I have come here. I have come here in Vaikuntha Loka. This kind of feeling when coming, that, well, I have come in Vaikuntha Loka, then automatically my memory, due to this kind of memory sometime coming inside my heart, that I am in Vaikuntha Loka, not in Brajadham. This was really painful for me. That time, I used to feel dissatisfaction due to my position now at Vaikuntha Jagat. And Gopakumar complaining that Gopala Devad Karuna Vishesham Dhane Jama Lingana Chummanadim Prapto Osmi Tvam Hanto Shamakthamas Mad Ipshano Viduye Tad Asiddhito Atro. In dream, Madan Gopal came, my Ishtadev came in my dream to express extreme mercy to me. I already received from my Ishtadev embracing and kissing. I already read in dream. Gopala Devat Karuna Vishesham Dhane Samalingana Chummanadikam Praptosmi Tvam Hantu Shamokhamasmad Ipshano Viduye Tad Asiddhito Atro. That I cannot get here. What I can get there, that I cannot get. Sanatana Goswami writing, Kincho Gopala Devad Alinganadi Rupam Karuna Vishesham Jang Jadrisham Dhyana Vishaye Purvam Prapto Usmi Adi Shabdeno Normo Kelyadi Hanto Khede Tvam Tadrisham Karuna Vishesham. Here, Tasmat Sri Vaikuntha Swarat Samaksham Sakshat Ipshano Praptamichan Atro Vaikunthe Tasyo Karuna Visheshasyapi Asiddhitah Asampatya Visheshena Duye Siddhami. Siddhati Siddhami mean I used to feel pain. Because that kind of opportunity is really rare in Vaikuntha Jagat. I cannot expect that kind of kippa from Bhagavan here. Because is in Narayan, has some speciality, opulences, and maximum rasa can go to Sakya. Sakya is also not complete. Complete not. So, Gopala Devat Karuna Visesham Dhyane Jamalingana Chumbanadikam Chumbanadim Prapto Usmitam Hanto Samakshamas Khamashmad Ipshano Viduye Tad Asiddhato Atro. That kind of possibility is not there. I cannot also expect, because it is Vaikuntha. There Bhagavan cannot kiss and embrace me, this not, because there is affluences. So, naturally, inside my mind, I was not satisfied completely. Gopala devat karuna visesham dhyane jamalingana chummanadim chummanadim prapto asmi tvam hanto samakshamad samakshamas ipshano viduye tad asiddhito atro. Also, sometime Prabhu going somewhere, sometime Prabhu going somewhere without any information, kadachit isho nibritam prayati, sometime our Prabhu used to go to a solitary place. Why going, where going, we have no, nobody can give any information about that, because he is Ishwar, na? Kadachit isho nibritam prayati kuto yopi kveshchit saman samam tarinai tadakhilanam khalu tatra shoko bhaved abhavad prabhudarshanasyo. What speaking? Kadachit isho nibritam prayati. Prabhu used to go to a solitary place. Kutoyapi kaishchit samamta rinoi tadakhilanam khalu tatra shoko bhaved abhavad prabhu darshanasyo. Gopakumar thinking, though I am in front of Supreme Lord, though I am now in front of Supreme Lord in Vaikuntha, still I am not feeling satisfaction completely. My desire to play with Madan Gopal, to play in the field of Vrindavan, not going to be satisfied. Fulfilled, not going to be fulfilled. That's why, sometime also Bhagavan from Vaikuntha Dham, going to some solitary place, and at that time, all Vaikuntha Vasi, they used to feel pain inside heart because of their separation from Bhagavan. They used to feel this satisfaction by not watching Bhagavan. They used to. Maya sampritchamanam tat vrittvam varo rahasyabhat sangupayam na kaschit me samad ghatayati sputam. Maya sampritchamanam tat vrittvam varo rahasyabhat sangupayam na kaschit me samad ghatayati sputam. If I wanted to ask them where Prabhu gone, they are not ready to give any answer properly. Sometimes I used to ask them, where Prabhu gone? You know, they are not going to give any answer. Like a mystery, I don't know. They used to hide it. Never used to express it in front of me. That is also one point. That's why I used to feel this dissatisfaction. Continuous, I mean non-stop, Bhagavad Seva, Bhagavad Darshan is good for all pure devotees. If they cannot see, they are feeling dissatisfaction. Tasmin eva khane tatro dita jagadishvare drishyamane sa santapu nashyet harshad dhire dhate. Immediately, Bhagavan used to appear immediately. When Bhagavan used to appear immediately, then by watching him, our feeling is just like a moon god when coming out of the ocean. That type of satisfaction, enjoyment, you know. So, and that time when Bhagavan used to appear, that kind of thing when Bhagavan used to appear, I used to quench my heart by his darshan. Kashit me chane tatro dite jagadishvare drishyamane sa santapu nashid harshadhi ridhate. Here one very secret point, because time, space and matter, which we feel here in the material jagat. In the material jagat we feel, na? We always feel time, space and matter interrelated to each other. This is the reference frame. This is called material reference frame of time, space and matter. They are all interrelated to each other in the material world. But the time factor vary. Like you go to heavenly planet, our each day and night, our total one year. Our 1 year is equal to their 1 day. Our 1 year is equal to 1 day in the heaven. So now you try to calculate that daytime and night time, duration of daytime, duration of Brahma, you can go mad. Within 1 day, 14 Manu, 14 Manu appear. Follow. Within 1 day of Brahma, 71 Chaturjugas turning. Follow. It's very dangerous. Similarly, night time. So, in Vaikuntha Jagat, time factor is not like a. There is Nitya Vartaman. But here, time factor is something, 24 hours gone, 1 day gone. Whereas in heaven, our 1 year gone, there is our 1 year gone, there 1 day. Similarly, if you go more up, Bhur, Bhuva, Shwar, Maho, Janu, Sutto, gradually when you can reach Sattva-loka, their time factor is really strange. I like to refer one incident from Bhagavatam so that you can believe it. In Bhagavatam it is written that Revat Raja with his daughter Revati going to Brahma Loka to discuss with Brahma with whom I can arrange marriage of my daughter Revati. To put this question in front of Brahma, he went to Brahmaloka with daughter Revati. But at the time Brahma was busy, where there was open assembly, they are singing or different kind of speeches going on. After everything is over, Brahma was a little bit free, so he wanted to approach Brahma with this question. Pitama, I'm coming here to put you one question about with whom I can arrange the marriage of my daughter. Then Brahma laughing, Brahma speaking, when you can go back, you can find almost dapar end, because you come here Satya Yuga, and when you can go there, you can discover that the people are very short height, lifespan is not big like in Satya Yuga, 1 lakh year, Treta Yuga 10,000, and Dapar Yuga 1,000. Kali Yuga, 100, it is in written, but actually nobody can compete 100, it's very rare. This is the condition. So, with whom I can arrange the marriage of my daughter, Revat Maharaj wanted to put in front of Brahma. But Bhunda speaking, actually now it is too late. If you can go there, back in Martaloka, you can find it is almost end of Dapar Yuga. Oh, really? Yes. Because here time factor is different, their time factor is different. So now if you can go back, you can find all people are short height. While you can arrange your marriage with Balaram, he is a Paratpara Krishna. Balaram, you can go and get arrangement. So, this is the condition of material, time, space and matter. But in Vaikuntha Jagat, but in Vaikuntha planet, this kind of calculation is totally obsolete, useless. Because in Vaikuntha Jagat, there is no such past, present and future. And present is also there, but it is eternal present. Kal Gati, there is, there is no such arrangement that time can increase and go down. Decrease or increase of time, space and matter, not possible because it is Nitya Vartaman. But Bhagavan Mudra Ritanunse Kali Rupa Charvana. But according to the Madhur Lila of Bhagavan, there are some calculation they are using. Because those who are living in Vaikuntha Jagat, we cannot say you are 100 years, you are 5,000 years, because no material time applicable there. So, if we ask, if you can ask, any Vaikuntha Parshad, what is your age? They cannot speak. Because they are eternal Vartaman. Follow. We know many sloka when the twinkling, by the twinkling of the eyes of Bhagavan, by the twinkling of the eyes of Bhagavan, the lifespan of Brahma in this Brahmando can go away. Hello. It is beyond calculation. It is beyond any calculation. So we know from Brahma Sangita also. From Brahma Sangita, we know this sloka. You also hear many times, I think. Jashaika nisheshito kalam athavalambo jivanti lama vilaja jagadandanatha vishnura mahanasa iho jashu kala vishesho gavindamadi purushan tamam bhajami. By exhalation of inhalation, this old Brahman coming out and going inside. Infinity Brahman. So who is Bhagavan? Now think. Jashaika nisheshita kalam athavalambu jivanti loma viloja jagadannu natha vishnura mahana sa iho jashu kalavishesho govinda madhi purusham tamaham bhajami. This is the condition. There is no distortion of time, space and matter, nothing. Here in the material world is changing. It is quite natural. So Gopakumar speaking, Bhagavan disappear, and nobody knows where gone. Again appear immediately. When Bhagavan disappear, whole Vaikuntha Vasi, they are as if they are thrown into the ocean of misery due to separation from me. I too, but anyway, Bhagavan used to appear, then all my desires used to get vanished. But still, time to time, this kind of uneasy feeling, mano vaikallo, uneasy feeling, used to appear inside my heart. But whenever this kind of dissatisfaction going to disappear, I'm going to appear inside my heart, I used to think about the extreme glories of Vaikuntha Dham. I used to give consolation. At that time, I used to give consolation to my mind. Well, you are now up to the top point in your life. So then by realizing the glorification of that Vaikuntha Jagat, my dissatisfaction used to disappear like darkness going away by the appearance of Surya Bhagavan. This way. Tada kadachit nijalabhya vastuno anaptebhyo ritsidati purvavat tada tadiya paripurnata rujam nidanam agyayo nirashati svayam. My target in my life is to meet with Madan Gopal. This is my target that I am not getting. So time to time when I used to think that I am not going to get my target, Madan Gopal, then again, like previous, like the situation that used to arrive in my life previously, again used to come, this kind of. But still, by watching the Purna, still by watching the Purna Tattva Vaikuntha, somehow I used to give consolation to my mind to drive out the sickness or that would appear in, used to appear inside my heart. What kind of consolation I used to give? I used to chide my mind. Oh, chanchal chitta, you are not getting satisfaction even in Vaikuntha Loka. What do you want? Etadrisham prapatamam nakinchit Vaikuntha basat kilaviddate anyat Sandihomisho tam opihoko kartum narhashatu anno kimu prichatam tat etadrisham prapotamam etadrisham prapotamam nakinchid vaikuntha basat kilo vidyate anyat Sandiho mishat mishatvam mishatvam apiho kartum narhasi ato anyah kimu prichatam tat. I used to chide my mind by speaking, even in Vaikuntha Loka, now you are taken into Vaikuntha Loka. Here also you are so chanchal, not getting any satisfaction. Re chanchal chitto. Even after coming in Vaikuntha Loka, your restlessness not going. Nothing can be more important than Vaikuntha Jagat. What you can ask more? Never try to express any doubt in this Siddhanta Vichar. Etadrisham prapatamam nakinchit Vaikuntha basat kila vidyate anyat Sandeho mishattam apiho kartum Narhasi ato anyah kimu prichatam tat. What you can expect more? I used to speak to my mind. Follow. Tasmad are chanchala chitta buddhya adhyapi sabhavam tyaja durato atro asmat param nasti param phalam tat shantim param yuktihi satena gachya. O my chanchal man, chanchal chitta, today you will have to throw away your chanchal bhava, swabhav chanchal, throw it away. Because there is no such place like Vaikuntha, which is more important than Vaikuntha. It is an excellent place, topmost place. Vaikuntha Vaite, there is no such important place. That is the ultimate result of your bhajan you are getting. Hundreds of such judgments you can bring inside your heart. Hundreds of such arguments you can invite inside your heart to get satisfaction with this Vaikuntha Loka Bhasa. Tasmadare chanchala chitta buddhya adhyapi sabhavam tejo durato atru asmat param nasti param phalam tat Shantim param yukti satena gacchu. What speaking? Tasmadari chancha. Tasmadari chanchalo chitta buddhya. Adhyapi sabhavam tejo durato atru. Asmat param nasti param phalam tat. Shantim param yukti shate nagachu. Try to invite hundreds of such arguments to give satisfaction to your mind. Even you are feeling dissatisfied. Well, even after coming in Vaikuntha Jagat, what is strange? When I used to give consolation to my mind, then I used to feel of my Satchidananda Rupa. You can remember the sloka our Sanatana Goswami wrote in first khando, first part. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Dehi Kavisrite Tesham Panchabhutik Dehopi Satchidananda Rupata. So, Tasmadari chanchala chitta buddhya adhyapi sabhavam tejadurato atru asmat param nasti param phalam tat shanting param yukti shate nagachu. Oh my chanchal man chitto, today we'll have to throw away your chanchal bhav. Nothing can be more important than Vaikuntha Dham. That is the absolute result of your bhajan. And to feel this point from heart, you will have to think over and again, you will have to invite different kind of yukti so that you can get control over your chanchal mind. Now, when I used to give satisfaction to my mind, then I used to feel my body, mind, everything like Satchidananda. Tadbodhayannevo, tadbodhayannevo. Pilo kayami aham swam satchidanandamayam tatha prabhu. When I used to give this kind of very nectarian advice to my mind, then I used to feel that my body is satchidanaru. No tension, no pain, no disease, nothing. No dissatisfaction. So, Vaikuntha loke bhajanat param sukam shandram sadaiva anubhavantam adbhutam. When I used to give consolation to my mind, then I used to feel my Satchidananda Rupata, Satchid Anandamaya. And I used to feel, okay, ananda, shandra ananda shuk, dense ananda, I used to feel there. Tadbodhayanneva bilokayami aham swam satchidananda mayam tatha prabho vaikuntha loke bhajanat param sukham shandram sadaiva anubhavantam adbhutam. After that, what happens? Sometime it is coming and going. The satisfaction and faction. It's coming and going, used to come and go. Evam kadachit udvignu kadachit harsho banaham vaikunthe nivasan drishto narodenai kada raho. This way, sometime I used to feel some tension, anxiety, sometime used to feel satisfaction. I used to stay there in Vaikuntha Loka, but by chance one day, in a very solitary place, I meet with Naradji Maharaj ki. Naradji Maharaj, jai. Evam kadachit udvigno kadachit harshobanaham Vaikunthe nevasandhishto narade naikodaraha. What? Evam kadachit udvigno kadachit harshobanaham Vaikunthe nevasan drishto narude naikodaraha. This way I used to feel some anxiety sometime, and sometime used to feel some pleasure, harsha yuktoita. I used to stay there in Vaikuntha Jagat, but by chance I meet with Narad, Brahmaputta Narad, I meet with him. Evam kadachid udvignaha kadachid harshobanam Vaikunthe nivasan drishto narade naikodaraho. Are Gopakumā speaking that Dayalu, endless karuna of Naradji, Dayalu Chudamanina Prabhur Mahapriyam Tadabhakti Rasadhina Muna Shubhashishanandu Karena Vasitaha Shankrisho Bina Suhida Sirasi Aham. Suddenly, one day I meet with Naradji Maharaj, who is topmost merciful man, Sadhu, Dayalu Chudamanina Prabhur Mahapriyam, the dearmost associate of Bhagavan, Dayalu Chudamani na Prabhur Maha Priyano Tad Bhakti Rasadhinam Amuna Shubhashishanandu Karena Bhasitaha Sankrisho Vina Sruhida Sirasi Aham. That Dayalu is the ocean of mercy. Bhagavad Bhakti Shagat Taranga Bhasaman. He is always floating. Naradji Maharaj is always floating in the ocean of transcendental bliss with a musical instrument in his hand. And he touched my head. He touched my head, and by blessing went on speaking some important things. Dayalu Chudamanina Prabhur Maha. Dayalu Chudamanina Prabhur Maha. Priyanamattad Bhakti Rasadhina Manuna. Shubhashishanandu Karena Bhasitaha. Shankrisho Bina. Shankrisho Bina Suhida Sirasi Aham. Well, this way, Naradji Maharaj wanted to speak something special to me by blessing me, by touching my head. Shri Bhagavan Narad Vacha. Se Bhagavan Narada Vacho Bhogopanandano Shrimad Vaikunthe Shanukampita Mukham Mlana Dina Kinchit Shochandino Ivekshashe. Naradji Maharaj asking, Hey Gopanandan, Hey Vaikuntesha Anukampita, You are enjoying the full kipa of Vaikuntha Nath. You are Gopa Kumar. Naraji started speaking. Why I am going to see your face fade up? Why I find your face, external appearance, internal, very dry? Why? So I think you are feeling dissatisfaction. For some reason. Some reason must be there. Bhogopanandano simad vaikunthe shanukampita mukham lana dina kinchit shochana dina ivekshashe shoko dukkhavakasho atru katamaham shat nigaddatam param kautuhalam me atru janna drishto sa kadachit. But actually in Vaikuntha Jagat there is no position of any negative thing. So I have to speak a dissatisfaction, cannot be there. Then how you develop this kind of dissatisfaction? Why you are sorry? Try to speak clearly in front of me. Naraji Maharaj speaking to Gopagma. I am now really very interested to know this point because I never saw anybody up to now. Nobody. I saw who is feeling dissatisfaction in his Vaikuntha Laga. Bho bho gopanandana simada vaikunthe shanukampita mukham lana dina kinchit sochan dina ivekshashe shoko dukkhavakasho atru katamaha sat nigaddatam param kautuhalam me atru janna drishto sak kashachit. I never saw anybody dissatisfied. In Vaikuntha. You are the first. So I am very much interested. So, shoko dukkha avakasho atru katamo shat nigaddatam param kautuhalam me atru janno drishtah sa kashachit. After that, Gopukumar, Gopukumar speaking to whom? That Mathur Brahman, his disciple. Gopukumar speaking, Gopukumar uvacho paramaptam suhit srashtam tvam prappo sa guru pamam hardam tat vrittimat matiyam krasnena kathayo tada. Gopukumar started speaking. After getting the association of Naraji Maharaj, who is the topmost benefactor, I think him as my relative also, Srihit, and is like my guru. So after getting in touch with Sri Naraji Maharaj, immediately I started speaking. About my own misery. Se Gopukumar uvacho paramaptam suhisreshtam tvam prapto sa guru rupam hardam tad vrittam atmiyam krasnena kathayam tada. You speak out the reason for why you are feeling dissatisfaction, Naraji Maharaj asking to Gopukumar. Now, Srutya, tad akhilam kinchit nishasho parito drisho sancharya krishamam parsi avabritsa karunam sanai. Srutya tad akhilam kinchit nishasho parito drisho sancharya krishamam parshe avabrit sakurunam sanoi. After hearing the cause, the reason of my dissatisfaction, then Naraji Maharaj, he is going to express, you know, exhalation. Exhalation. Follow. And after moving around, and after looking around, not moving, and after looking around, anybody there or not, then started speaking to me very secretly, by pulling me near him. Srutyatad akhilam kinchan nishasho parito drishau sancharya krishomam parshe avabrit sa korunam sanai. Then Naraji Maharaj started speaking. First of all, Naraji Maharaj pulling me near him, and after looking around if anybody is there or not, after that very secretly going to speak to me. Srutya tadakhilam kinchin nishasya parito drishau sancharya krishamam parshe avabritsa karunam sanai. See Narada Vacha. Ataha parataram prapyam kinchit nasti iti yastaya mannate yukti santatya tat satyam khalu nanatha. See Naraji Maharaj started speaking. Nothing there in infinity, Brahmanda, Prakito and Aprakito. Nowhere. Nothing can be compared with the position of Vaikuntha. But how you are feeling this satisfaction, I don't know. In this Vaikuntha Lok, it is the highest position. Itaha parataram prapya kinchit nasti iti yastaya mannate yukti santatya tat satyam khalu nanatha. See Naraji Maharaj speaking, nothing so important, excellent than this Vaikuntha Jagat. And you already reached here. There is no doubt in it. There is no doubt in it. And you also have come, and also you have come to this conclusion. I'm sure about it. Say Nadvacho, itaho parataram prapyam kinchinna sthiti yastaya mannate yukti shantatya tat satyam khalu nanatha. But here one point, but I know what you say. You already received the topmost mercy of Madan Gopal. I know you have received the topmost mercy of Madan Gopal in the form of embracing or kissing, etc. But follow. Yat yancha siye ishtadevasya yatcha siye ishtadevasya vinadam dhyana sangatam. But you got everything in meditation. Then, in course of your nama japa, absorbingly you went into meditation, like meditation, and you got this kind of feeling, I mean the embracing and kissing of Bhagavan, you already received. Jancha siye ishtadevasvinadam dhyana sangatam sakshad atranubhovitam tathaive ichhasi sarvatha. I know the reason for why you are feeling disrespection. You already received the topmost mercy of your Ishtadev Madan Gopal in meditation, Dhyanyoga. But, and you also like to get this kind of behavior. And also you are expecting this kind of thing from Narayan, Vaikuntha. So I like to advise you something regarding this matter. Well, try to think over and again. This kind of playing with devotee is also favorable for Bhagavan. I mean, Bhagavan also like it. To kiss, embrace, play, that's right. Tashyapi sho atyanta sukha pradayaka shcheto cheto hare haraha priti vishesha gucharaha gopo tamastat Brajalokabadamaha Premoi Kalabhyo Asulabo Himadrisham Tashyapi So Atanto Sukha Pradayakos Pradayakos Cheto Haraha. Even Bhagavan also like this kind of thing. Priti Vishesham Gocharaha. Or Gopo Gopohos Stvam tad brajo loko vat maha premaika labbho asulabho hi madrisham. Our Prabhu, who is always full of sportive mood, our Prabhu, who is always full of sportive mood, he always likes to play with devotees near and near. So, Tadrisho Vinod Leela, this kind of excellent Leela, Prabhu also like. And this can still the heart of devotee. Chitto Vitti Harini. I mean the mind can be stolen by Madan Gopal very easily. You know that song kirtan braje prasiddham lavanita chouram, you know this kirtan brajangananam dukul chouram aneka janmar jit pap chouram, this kirtan you heard, I think. So tashyapi so atyanta sukha pradayaka scheto haraha priti vishesha gocharaha gopo gopoho stam tat braja loko vat maha premaika labbho asulabho himadrisham. We are Rishi Muni, we also, for us it is very rare. We cannot expect very, very excellent thing. Only those Brajavasis, they can expect it. Even I myself, Shankar Brahma, they cannot expect. I myself cannot. It is rare for me. Kashyapisho annan, kashyapisho atyanta sukha pradayaka schetaharaha priti vishesha gucharaha gopho stam stat brajaloka vadmaha premaikalabho asulabho himadrisham. I can also, I cannot expect. I am Rishi, Amadar Mato Rishi, also cannot expect. A very sudur law, very, very rare. Only those Brajavasis can get this kind of loveful relationship with Madan Gopal. With Madan Gopal. With Madan Gopal, there. Madan Gopal. Brajavasi can exchange. Now, Naraji Maharaj going to give the secret advice to the Gopakumar. Now going to give the secret advice to Gopakumar. Sabai binodaha sakalo paristat loke kaschid bhati bilo bhayano swano sampyad bhaktim Jagadish Bhaktya Vaikuntho Metvatro Katham Taiksha. Well, you are right. Madan Gopal really playing with Brajavasi. There is some absolute loka. It is called Vrindavan, Brajadham. Sarva Lokapuri. It is the extreme point. Some certain secret place which nobody knows, and this kind of tasteful heart-filling leelas are already expressed there. Bhagavan expressing this got there, not here. You are going to respect your Supreme Lord Narayan as Jagadish Jagannath. Now you have come here. Now you have come here in Vaikuntha Loka. This kind of excellent Leela Vilas, this kind of excellent top secret Leela Vilas, how you can expect here a Vaikuntha Loka? Why you are feeling disrespect? You come here. You are respecting Bhagavan as Jagadisho. Eh? So how we can expect here? Savai binodaha sakalo paristat loke kachit bhati bilo vayan sanu sampadya bhaktim jagadisha bhaktya vaikuntham itatru katham taiksha. How we can expect here? Savai binodaha sakalo paristat. Savai binodaha sakalo paristat. Loke kachit bhati bilovayan sanu. Sampadya bhaktim jagadisha bhaktya. Vaikuntham itatru katham taiksha. Because Narajima is speaking, this is Vaikuntha Loka. There is the extreme point where Bhagavan Jagadish is staying. It is the extreme point of Aisharjo, Aisharjo. Bhagavat Paramaisharjo, Pranto Sima Prakasani. What it is? Bhagavat Paramaisharjo, Pranto Sima Prakasani. Vaikunthe asmin mahagoppu prakoto sambhavit katham. This Vaikuntha Loka is the extreme point of affluences. Paramaisharjo, extreme point. The only this place. So, how we can expect this kind of very secret, sweet leela of Bhagavan here? How we can expect? Not possible. Bhagavad Paramaisharjo Pranto Sima Prakasani. Bhagavad Paramaisharjo Pranto Sima Prakasani. Vaikunthe Asmin Mahaguppu Prakotaha Sambhavit Katham. Shokam Sarvam Vihayemam Sri Vaikuntha Nayakam Nijeshta Deva Buddhai Buddhaiva Vikshasya Bhajo Ma Bhidam. Try to leave all kind of dissatisfaction. Follow. You try to leave everything. And you can live and you can stay with Vaikuntha Nath Jagadish and accept him as your Ishtadev. You go on doing bhajan and don't try to discriminate. Don't try to discriminate. This is very dangerous. By chance you are taken here, this is a top place, why not you stay here? Why you are feeling dissatisfaction? Bhagavat paramaisarja pranta sima prakasani vaikunthe asmin mahaguppu prakata sambhavit katham shokam sarvam vihayemam simad vaikuntha nayakam niyesto deva buddhaivo Vikshasya bhajo mahabhidam. Discrimination you cannot express. Anyhow, you reach here, try to get satisfied. Why you are going to feel dissatisfaction is not good. It's a very nice place. So you can, day by day, you can feel satisfaction gradually. Tato atrapi sukham tad anantam paramam mahat vardhamanam sada siyamanu purakam apshashi. If you going to obey me, I mean, if you are ready to lead your life this way without any expressing any discrimination, even in Vaikuntha, don't think that way, try to get satisfied with Jagadish, because Jagadish also love you. So, tatu atrapi sukham, tad anantam paramam mahat, vardhamanam tadasiyam, siyamanah purakam apsasi. Then someday, you can fulfill your mind and get some bliss, transcendental bliss here also. But Gopakumar speaking, Gopakumar then speaking to Naraji Maharaj, Gopakumar speaking, Atapa, by hearing this Vishnava Siddhanta Maharatma Samu, Sa Pragya Gochara Hoilo, I wanted to hear more. I know Naraji Maharaj wanted to guide me, but he wanted to test my tenacity, my attraction for Madan Gopal. So this way he is speaking. So after hearing everything, Gopakumar speaking, Tato kanu pisidhyantanu Sapragya gocharanapi oicham tada ananat shatrum shatrena perite hatat. Suddenly, I wanted to hear more Vaishnava Siddhanta from the lotus mouth of Naraji Maharaj. Tataho kanopi Siddhyantanu sap pragya gocharanapi tataho kanopi Siddhyantanu sap pragya gocharanapi gocharanapi agacharanapi aicham tadananachatrum shatrena perite hatat. Suddenly, I wanted to hear something more by Vaishnava Siddhanta from Naraji Maharaj. shaknomi cha na tano prashtum amum gauravalajjaya ovipriyayo sarvanchabaru bhagavatottamaha madiyo karnayo siyo jivayascha sukhayasa benjayamaso sankhipat sarvanastam madhidhisthitan. Gopakuma speaking, though I wanted to hear so many things from Naraji Maharaj more and more, but due to shyness, due to some heavy shyness, I couldn't put question in front of Naraji Maharaj. But Naraji Maharaj can know everything. He can know everything. Naraji Maharaj is sarvajna. Naraji Maharaj having all know, he can know everything. So, shaknomi. So, it is written, shaknomi cha na tano prashtum amam gauravalajjaya abhipriyayo sarvanchabbaru bhagavatottamaha madiyo karnayo shiyo jivayascha sukhayo sa benjayamasu sankhepat sarvanstanu madhidhisthitanu. What already appeared inside my heart, Naraji could know everything. What now appearing inside my heart, Naraji could know. So, shaknomi na, what is written? Shaknomi cha na tano prashtum amum gauravalajjaya abhipriyano sarvancha varu bhagavatottamaha madiyo karnayo siyo jivayascha sukhayasa benjayamaso sankhipat sarvanstanu madhridhisthitanu. What appeared, what already appeared in my mind, Naraji could came to know. Then he, to give satisfaction, to give some amrita in my ear, he started speaking very secret thing. To cut off my doubt and suspicion, he started speaking in very gist, he started speaking. So, madiyo karnayo siyo jivayascha sukhayo sa benjayamasu sankhipat sarvangstanu madhridhisthitan. What appeared in my heart, he could know. To cut off all my doubts and suspicion, to drive away all my darkness there. Darkness mean not darkness. In Vaikuntha there cannot be any darkness. Some dissatisfaction, some doubt. Okay, that is also positive doubt. Because you can think that this kind of doubt and everything is allowed in Vaikuntha Dham. Everybody can express. Point is that the mood of Gopakumar, his doubt, suspicion, all positive. But here in the material world, people are putting negative doubts. Doubts is all not always negative. Bhagavan in Gita already told, Sanshayatma Vinashvati. That is for material world. Sanshayatma Vinashvati. Those who are having some doubt about Bhagavad Leela, Bhagavad Dham, Naam, Parika, Sarup, everything, anything. Sanshayatma Vinashvati. But try to realize, if somebody reaching Vaikuntha, Vaikuntha is not surely ordinary place. That Vaikuntha is Aprakita Dhamma, is Chinmaya Transcendental. Vaikuntha Dhamma is not ordinary material Dhamma. So if there is some, like in Vrindavan, fighting take place between Krishna and coward boys, Madhumangal and other they are fighting. In Vrindavan we know Chandravali also trying to play some politics to put Radharani in trouble and Radharani's group also. That is called positive. I mean, try to realize the Siddhanta. If at all any doubts and suspicion coming inside the heart of Gopukumar, that is very nice, because his intention is to love Madan Gopal, serve Madan Gopal, play with Madan Gopal, to kiss Madan Gopal. This is positive. Follow. This is positive. This is not negative. So, any kind of doubts or dissatisfaction at all coming, that is not negative, because Gopukumar like to get more and more seva, more enthusiastic man, with more open heart. This is the reason. So, it is not negative. So, you should not misunderstand Gopukumar. Shakno michana tana prashtum amum gauravalajaya abhiprayayo sarvanchavaru bhagavato tamah madiyo karnayo siyo jivayascha sukhayo sa vanjayamasu sankhipat sarvangstanu madhidisthitanu. Now Naraji Maharaj going to give advice. First I can speak and the rest I can discuss next week. Not possible. Narada Vacho, he Gopukumar, try to realize this beast, pashu pakshi gananu vriksho lata gulmo trinadikano atro drishtanano manasya parthivan stamashanibu. This I can discuss, only one line. He Gopukumar, try to realize, birds and beasts, trees and creepers, whatever you look here, don't think it like there in the material world. Apparently it seems all tamasi parthibo, but don't like to think that way. All transcendental, they are all Vaikuntha Parshada Bhagavan. Vaikuntha Vasi. So Narada Vacho, Pashu Pakshi Gananu Vriksho Lata Gulmatrina Adikanu Atro Drishtanuna Manasya Parthivangstamashanibu. Don't try to think all material. So up to this point I like to stop here. Next week I can discuss what kind of advice, transcendental advice, Naraji Maharaj giving to Gopakumar. Harireva sadaradhyo sarvadevi sarishvara itare brahma rudyadda navagaya kadacham. Another sloka is so, I already told what is very important. Siddhantatastu abhede upi Sri Isha Krishna sarupayo rasena utkishyate Krishna esham rasasthitihi vanchakalpadurvasya kipasindu vivacha patitanang pavanebhyo vaishnavyo.